once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
Lights are on. They should be open.
We're looking.
We need to find a way to Black Rock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
AWE investigation, our agents discovered a light switch cord in a Butte bungalow closet. They pulled the cord and were instantly transported to the Ocenview Motel and Casino. Dreamlike haze. Inside, they found a door marked with an inverted black pyramid. And just like that, it led back to the oldest house, some 2,000 miles from Montana. Now we're finding the cord in increasing numbers throughout the Bureau. Somehow the two places, they became in tune to each other. The actual physical location of the Ocenview is a mystery. Stepping beyond its walls has so far proven impossible. A place of power, like the oldest house. Thank you.
I'm glad to see you're still you.
Medic, what's the damage?
They've each taken a few hits.
Thanks for bringing down that, whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock processing. But I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and, well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz.
Hey, remember the deal.
Rupert
you kill a hiss,
our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G29. Secondary objective, as always, was to find a route from the threshold entrance and maintenance to the formation. Secondary objective was not a success.
What a surprise. And did you encounter any previously unrecorded event or entity while inside the threshold?
No, nothing. Do you think we should tell him about the mermaid?
Excuse me?
Yeah, the mermaid. Horowitz here found this mermaid in a quarry, just sitting on some black rock.
We'll push through this.
She was singing this beautiful song, and he was overcome with desire. Oh, she was so alluring.
I'd say she was more enchanting than alluring.
Fine, enchanting.
Did you tell your CO about this?
No. Because it didn't happen.
Nothing happened. As usual.
Get out of here.
Why does my head feel like this? Is it the hiss or a concussion? Arish wasn't kidding about that monster.
and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
Where under the right conditions, when the frequencies match, frequencies are
so
a good thing.
The prisms must be there too.
Contained. Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Black Rock Line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
I'm sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need a code for the quarry elevator.
Emily. The codes, Blackrock 665, neighbor of the beast. Get it? We can do that again.
Darwin's key. This led us into the quarry. Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. Building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It's just the right kind of insane.